Difference between active and passive immunity. Immunity is the capability to identify and respond to a foreign material and eliminate them from the body. When considering the human anatomy and physiology, it consists of two broad arms, namely, innate immunity and adaptive immunity. Innate immunity is the first line attackers against a foreign material, but it's not specialized to specifically handle that foreign material. The adaptive immunity consists of humoral and cellular, and this type of immunity can be classified as active immunity and passive immunity. These two types differ in its origin, execution, and the latent effects.